They were all labeled and numbered, and they were all had descriptions, which was wonderful and incredibly unique to come across slides of this age that actually had descriptive information. Most of them are the Spanish-American War, the various scenes. You've got ship scenes, ships at sea, ships at port, on the Philippine Islands, various individuals involved. So it's a large grouping of very different subject matters.